Virender is a simple person, compassionate towards his patients, taking care of education, and very dedicatedly working towards teaching the fellows, and who loves his family and friends. I was always fancied by our family physician. The way he used to talk, he used to take care of us, and I felt that this is the field I want to do. And then as I grew older, I realized that this is the field by which you can alleviate the suffering of people. During the time I started my post-graduation, some of my teachers told me that it is the best place to go. So as soon as I finished my post-graduation, I applied for a fellowship, and I have been here first as a fellow and then working as a faculty. It's been over 13 years of long cherished bond here with LVPEI. It's been the promise that I gave to my grandmother and to my parents that I would be a compassionate doctor. So I know that when she was sick and she used to feel that medical services are good but doctors are not compassionate. So she told me that you become a doctor with a good heart also. I try to inculcate in myself as well as people around me that we have to take care of the patient as a whole and not just the disease. And that's my biggest achievement, I think. So I met my soulmate here in Vizag, City of Destiny. I saw Lakshmi working in the capacity of patient care administrator. I felt in her a person whom I have been searching for. And it's been 9 years since our marriage, and we are blessed with a daughter, Pranavi, who is now going to turn 6 years. My wife learned cooking from my mother, and so it's been, she cooks in the North Indian style, and she knows what to make, and whatever she makes is very delightful. In my free time, I would fake out with children, play all kinds of outdoor games with them, and keep on listening to good melodious music. Did it ever happen to me in my lifetime that work in LVPEI is highly demanding, tough, and I should go somewhere? Maybe never. In fact, LVPEI work culture has got so much ingrained in me that I would love to continue working here. And in fact, LVPEI makes you such a person that you cannot work outside LVPEI. So you become a misfit for the other places. But that's what we are proud of.